update supplementary details. Here is a company, a demo company, which having a sales transactions, customer 2 and 1. From look at this customer's 2 ledger, it having a following details. Aparna Towers, SKD Colony and Adoni, and its state is Andhra Pradesh, and all the other details with a GST number. Whereas in a supplementary details, it contains a different. So means it was a totally wrong. And in the same, customer 1 also. So customer 1 ledger having a 1 address and GST number. Now whereas the supplementary details having a something is called wrong details are entered. So now this will be a fill with a ledger address. Now just we have a display, there is a one called a GST supplementary report. In this report it was shows the bill number, voucher number, reference and party and supplier. Here is a look at it. Party name and supplier name both are having a different. So now we are select one, this one, and there is a fill supplementary details. Here is a button. If I press this one, it automatically update. Now look at it. It was it. Now see in the day book. So this is the voucher. Now I see this supplementary details for customer 2. Now all the details are filled with the ledger. In the same, you can go for the GST supplementary report and select one or multiple. Now when I press this F4, it automatically update the second voucher also. Now customer 1, and he is also customer 1 details along with state and pin code. So this is the GST supplementary updater one module. Thank you for watching.